don't believe in scoring takedowns. So, you know, we got to be scoring takedowns. And, you know, a good example is the 157-pound match. You know, that was an even matchup where, you know, I won by scoring takedowns. And that's what we got to do. We got to score takedowns. And it's matches where it's going to come down to where it's tight, whether it's you or the other.
You disappointed? What's your? Yeah,
I mean, 1-6 today. If my brain's right, so you know, you can't win tournaments going 1-6 on any day. In a 3-day tournament, no matter what day it is, you go 1-6 in a day, or even a session. That's not a very good. It's not a very good result, and it's certainly not going to propel you to what you're trying to accomplish.
Does it sting more that it was 0-3 in the finals, the second half?
I don't know if it stings more than match to match. I mean, we take this stuff personal. It's one of those things where, you know, I'm not more miserable because we were 0-3. I'm miserable for Gilman and Clark and Sorensen and, you know, 9 other qualifiers that didn't probably perform the way they wanted to, the way we needed them to. And that's how you feel about it. I don't think your disappointment grows because of a train wreck type thing, which the finals could probably be described a little bit as a train wreck. But I think our fans expect more. I know we expect more. I'll go and tell you that those guys expect more too. It's a great conversation. So it's one of those things where, you know, Clark was talking a lot about, you know, this is what happened last year and it's up here. The difference, though, has to be how you go forward. It's doing the same rerun, also how we went forward last year right away, how we was embarrassed, how we didn't do it. So there's a rerun already of happening. So we got to get on that right now. That's the first thing you got to do, get on the top.
How do you turn this into a learning experience?
I think competitors turn things into learning experiences when there's not good results and when there's things that could be described as disaster. You do it by getting back on your horse.